Hello friends, welcome to another lecture of Verilog tutorial. Today we are going to learn about behavioral modeling style. Here we are developing a code for 2:4 decoder using behavioral modeling. We know that behavioral modeling means the modeling which describes the actual behavior of system, or if we are trying to implement our algorithm directly, then and only then we said that this algorithm, yeah, that type, that style is known as behavioral modeling. So first of all, it is necessary to see what is 2:4 decoder. 2:4 decoder contains two inputs and four outputs. When the input combinations are 0, 0, we will get the output as 0, 0, 0, 1. When the input combination is 0, 1, we will get 0, 0, 1, 0. When the input combination is 1, 0, we will get 0, 1, 0, 0. And when the input combinations are 1, 1, then we will get 1, 0, 0, 0 as our output. Or in short, when we are going to see about the Boolean equation for this, so the when output is 0, then y0, yeah, first output, the equation is a bar b bar. For the second input, the output equation is a bar b. For third input output, it is a b bar. And for the last and the fourth output, the equation is a and b. Now here is the program, a Verilog code for 2:4 decoder using behavioral modeling style. Here we are writing defining a module named as decoder 2:4, and we are defining only two inputs, a and y. Here we are going to write a program for 2:4 decoder, so we require two inputs and four outputs, but we are defining only two variables as a and y. So here we are writing the input a as 1:0. 1:0 means we are defining this variable a as a vector quantity, and we are using the two vectors, two variables like a0 and a1. Also, the output variable we are defining as 3:0, that means a 4-bit output variable y. That means we are defining output as y0, y1, y2 and y3 are the four different variables that we are declaring here with the help of the vectored quantity. Similarly, it is a vector quantity, so we are defining a reg for the output variable. Again, it is of the same number of bits as we declare the original output variable, that is, it is 3:0. Then we are writing always block, always at the rate a, because our output is totally depend on the any change in our input. So we are defining, writing the variable a in the sensitivity list of the always block. Then always, after that it is begin, and between the begin and end we are declaring our logic as y3 is equals to my a1 and a0. Yani ki fourth output ke liye humne jo equation dekhi thi, that is ab, to yahan par humne likha hai a1 and a0 ki dono ka जो वेरिएबल्स हैं a0 और a1 उनका एंडिंग ऑपरेशन. फॉर द सेकंड इनपुट इट इज a बार b, सो हियर वी आर राइटिंग इज a बार a1 एंड a0. फॉर y1 वी आर राइटिंग a1 एंड a0 एंड नॉट ऑफ a0. एंड फॉर द फर्स्ट वैल्यू डेट इज y0 वी आर राइटिंग द लॉजिक एज नॉट ऑफ a1 एंड नॉट ऑफ a0 एंड देन द एंड मॉड्यूल. So this is the way when we are writing the program as per our truth table, that is as per the behavioral style. So this is known as the behavioral modeling. When we are running this code on our Xilinx 9.2i, we are getting this as an entity declaration box. This is our RTL view, and this is the simulation waveform. इस simulation waveform को इस तरह से समझ सकते हैं कि जब हमने input दिया 1, 0, तो हमें आउटपुट मिला 0, 1, 0, 0. जब हमारा इनपुट था 0, 0, तो हमें आउटपुट मिला 0, 0, 0, 1. जब हमने इनपुट दिया 1, 1, तो हमें आउटपुट मिला 1, 0, 0, 0. and when we are giving the input value as 0, 1, so we are getting the output as 0, 0, 1, 0. यहाँ पर 2 tick B लिखा है क्योंकि 2-bit binary number है input, और यहाँ पर 4 tick B लिखा है because कि यहाँ पर जो output है वो 4-bit का binary number है, इसलिए यहाँ पर 2 tick B और output में 4 tick B लिखा हुआ है. तो इस तरह से ये जो हमारा system है ये हमारे 2:4 decoder के truth table को follow करता है. तो ये हमारा program हुआ behavioral modeling से using for the 2:4 decoder. तो थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स, आपको मेरा ये वीडियो पसंद आया है तो इसे लाइक करें, मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और अपने वैल्यूएबल कमेंट्स हमें प्रोवाइड करें ताकि हम इस चैनल को और इफेक्टिव बना सकें. थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स.